On any given day in Mesa County, there are between 250 and 275 kids in foster care. Some of those kids have to leave our community to find a foster home that'll take them in. Even infants and toddlers are moved to other counties, often separated from siblings. That's why Alpine Bank is proud to sponsor Mesa County's Foster Care 40 initiative. We're looking for 40 new foster families so we can bring our kids back home. To learn more, go to fostercareofmesacounty.org.